Wickham's new £3 million Adams Park Stadium is as pretty as a picture. Purpose-built for soccer, it proves the club's commitment to reach the Football League is a real one. Tonight's cup match with 4th Division Peterborough will be a timely test for everyone. 6,000 will pack inside. The demand for tickets was double that. Martin O'Neill is the manager. As a player, he won 64 caps for Northern Ireland and had great days at Forest and Norwich. 4 years ago, whilst at Fulham, he tried desperately to get match fit for the 1986 World Cup finals, but his knee injury wouldn't permit it. He hobbled off at Craven Cottage, and a week later, his playing career was over. Now his aim is to reach the top as a boss, and Wickham excites him.
I applied for a few jobs in league football. I suppose I'm being very cynical here when I say that it looked as if they were giving the jobs to managers who had failed three or four times over. However, it wasn't to be, and I've had a couple of years at non-league management with Grantham. It stood me in really good stead, I think. I honestly believe that it's the old proverbial stepping stone. However, Wickham Wanderers are an enormously big club. I know they're only non-league at the moment, but you look around the surrounds here, they're absolutely fantastic. The envy of second, third, possibly even some First Division sides. We've got it all here at the minute. We're striving to get into the Football League, and maybe the old dream of being a Football League manager might be finally achieved.